are. Should work. Okay. Making sure everything works. Okay. Hopefully. Yeah, fuck it. Does it doesn't? One way to find out. Alright. Play the game. Come on, mouse. So yeah. Talking to no one, but if you're watching the VOD, shout out to you. We're playing the, no, what the fuck? We're grinding towers and shit. Making sure my shit's fucked up. If it is, oh well. So. My goal is to get to high points and try to find more towers. There's a tower. Go to the tower. No. Find towers? I don't know. All of the above. We'll figure it out. Right. Briefly look how this is looking. I don't even know what the fuck I'm saying. Okay. That's cool. Can I actually watch the fucking thing? Right? No. Hello? Good enough, right? Right. Yeah, that shit's live, obviously. Okay, dummy. Okay. Pardon my... lack of preparedness? Okay, so that's the way I want to go. Ooh, calm down. Right? That's the way I think I want to go. What the fuck is that? But then again, I see a whole lot of mountains and not a whole lot of... Is this even land? Or is this all the patches? I don't know how the fuck the map is supposed to look. Should I go to this one and try to go down here? I don't know. I don't see shit. Oh, I see that, I guess. I already marked it. But in terms of like towers, I don't see shit. Okay, we're gonna go to this one. Try to find a tower, try to open up land, try to find shrines. Grind. Goals. Goals for grinding. I'm trying to get the most stamina I can get. I'm trying to beat the game by Tuesday. Stamina, hearts, all the above. That is a better starting point. Because I already see a tower. See a volcano. See a big ass mountain to my left. I don't know, where the fuck do I want to go? Well, okay, yeah, that's where the fuck I need to go. Obviously. All them fucking towers. And the shrine that I've already marked. Do I have a horse nearby? Or a stable? I do have a stable, kind of. Right? No. What the fuck is that? Oh. Okay. I pinned a motherfucking, keep hitting my buttons. I need my buttons back. Alright, so I pinned that shrine. I should go for the shrine and the tower. Something along those lines. Can I climb to the top of this? Probably not. Right? I don't know. Okay. We're going this way. I do know what the fuck we're doing. We're going for shrines and towers. The shrine looks closer. So I'm going for that first. I gotta avoid the fucking water because I don't have the necessary stamina to fuck with some water. Try climbing that, I guess. I don't know. If anybody got like fucking fast travel tips, would be much appreciated because I don't. Goddamn travel in this game is so slow. What's my gripe so far? Can I make that? I can make that. He's making it. He's not making it. However. Made it. Easy. Easy claps. We're already halfway to a shrine. So I don't know, maybe I'm just bitching for no reason. Am I sure about what? Oh, that I was going to make it? No, obviously. I low-key already lost the shrine. It's the red one, though, right? Can I ride a goat? Come here. Let me tame and follow you. Don't run from me. Let this happen. Let it happen, bud. Come on. Don't be a dick. Can I even ride it? I'm gonna find out, right? But, come here. Why you gotta be like this? Probably should have snuck up on him to some extent. Whatever. I keep forgetting about the sneaking. However, I got this, right? I can make that. 1000% I can make that. Easy. Easiest thing I've ever done. Wow, so easy. Fuck off. I don't, you know, leave me alone. Anyways. See, grinding shrines, grinding towers. If that does not interest you, I don't blame you, but I feel like that's what I have to do in order to beat the game in the next 3 days. Always be forgetting I can skip that. I need to like scoop this and keep. Oh, was that easy? Oh, there's a shit over here. Nah, you motherfucker. Whore. That's bullshit. I feel like he should be able to make that. Apparently I'm not like this. No, not even kind of. Okay, whore. Why? shift these? Is that the fucking... I don't know what to expect. I do see that I can go back to it. What am I not understanding about this? What am I getting? Why is that? Guessing that has something to do with something. I still feel like he doesn't have... I feel like that was the answer. Swear to God, was that it? Oh my fucking God. Buttons. Are you forgetting mine? I still understand why the fuck they have. Why do they have the fan back at the beginning? What is its purpose? I don't get it. Alright. 13 minutes in, we got one shrine. Only 120 to go. It would help if I skip. Second day is gone. Is it gonna make me go stop and call it back to the beginning? Yeah, that was just kicked me out of the shrine. Okay. How the fuck do they have the shit back to the beginning then? I don't get it. Maybe it's just not for me to understand. Not everything is. You know? Anywho. Can y'all fuck off? It's daytime, bro. Go away. Leave me alone. Didn't I see a tower somewhere? Can he balance on top of this? Mario can. Mario can balance on top of poles. Can Link. Same. I might die here. I didn't. Good for me. Well, I'm assuming the tower would be in the area in which I don't have context clues would tell me. I should've fucking blocked it. Kind of an idiot. Anywho. uncharted territory. I know that. Yeah. These are like a thing, right? What do I do for these? These are a thing, right? The fucking coco melons are here. Where the fuck is this? How does one? Are these not a thing? Are these a thing? There's something here? Whatever. Can't figure it out. Nobody's here to help. So whatever. Maybe I use an axe. I still have a wood cutting axe, right? Yeah. So this is nothing. Can't do anything with it. I am now a firm believer that there's nothing of value on those. See? Can I ride a fox? Probably not, right? Can I ride a bird? Can I sneak up on birds? No. Okay. Or maybe I could, but I just flopped. Is what it is. Well, okay, I at least have a stable there. I think I did go the wrong way. I think I meant to go this way. Whatever. I see a tower in the distance. I did. Kinda lost it, I'm pretty sure it's over this hill. It's fine. It's fine. We're fine. Yep. Tree, calm down. I know that's like a thing. Okay, boomerang it is less conductive. Take off. Yeah, I do know about the light. Okay, so now that you're here and contributing, are the fucking, the little windmill... thing's a thing? Horse. Let's see, I can't. I'm just fucking. Oh shit. Get the fuck out of here. Or one. Come on. Ooh! Get the fuck out of here. Ooh! Bud, you tripping. About to get this fucking killed. Got us fucking killed. You bitch ass motherfucking horse. Where's it gonna fucking put me? Put me like relatively near where I died, please. Please. Oh, okay, cool. Hold up. Okay, fuck y'all. God damn it. I gotta deal with these fucking guardians. Fuck it. I know how to deal with the bitches. Fuck. I don't know how to deal with the guardians. I lied. I do though, but I don't. Because there's multiple. Fuck. Shit. Bitch. Whore. Got that on my system. We got this. Okay. How many shields do I have? Enough, I guess. Fuck you, that's supposed to work. That's supposed to work. We're gonna get this shit. God damn it. God damn it. Whores. Fuck you. I think this will be close enough. That's what I'm trying to fucking do, you little bitch. Did I get all the parts? My horse still there? I didn't get all the parts, my horse is still there. Move your ass to the bottom of the tower. Come here, fucker. Because you don't want to fucking go down a goddamn. Motherfucker. Maybe we can, grind some guardians while we're here. No balls on that. Easily making this. So easy, not even concerned about whether or not I'll make this. Because I'm making it, obviously. Yeah. Easy. Never a doubt in my mind. Are you fucking. Fuck you. Fuck you. Just go fuck yourself. Close enough to the top. Probably. Alright. Easy. Never in doubt. So easy. Give me the goddamn map. Fuck it, we're gonna grind some guardians over here too. Head that to the title. Knock on the motherfucking tower. See the map. I'm a little fast travel. Save point. For sure. Try to find some shrine time up here before I get down low. Can I skip this? Can I hurry the fuck up? We've been here before. I know what you're doing. The map, I'm assuming. Yeah, because that way. So that's the castle. Oh, there's more shit up there. Maybe. Are there any easily accessible shrines? Guess that. Shit over here. That one also looks kind of close, so I'll mark that. Go get that tower. Try to. I feel like I should be going south. I don't know. What if I'm already fighting guardians? Ooh, bitch, is that? This is basically core. Stupid. Yeah. Got timing now. At least for the old bitches. Start over from though. Top of the tower, probably. Or does it save after everyone I kill? These are the questions. Top of the tower. I kill these motherfuckers all over again. God damn it. Okay. So, of course, you are fucking with me. What am I carrying? Do I want that? From the top, cooking pot. Try to just fast travel back to the, what the fuck is that? Oh. Fuck you. Fast travel back to this, go get a horse. And then go fuck up some more guardians. It saves when I go up here, right? So now those two guardians are dead. I ain't gotta worry about them no more. But now I gotta worry about the, these bitches. Oh, you ain't the only fucking one. Are you? Is that the only one? Oh, maybe. Oh, wait, no. Yeah, no. My horse still down here? Scared of me, pussy? Fuck. Shouldn't be scared of me. That shit felt faster. I do not have the timing on those. Fuck. But I'll get it. Oh shit, did it fucking it save, right? It saved when I thought. It didn't save when I fucking fast traveled up this goddamn bitch. Alright. God damn it. Let me fuck with this one first, because this bitch is harder. My horse still there? Come on, pussy. Notice me, senpai. Notice me. Notice me. Notice me. Notice me. Also go away. Take out. Pussy. And that. Pussy. God damn it, I was about to fucking say, don't fucking choke. On the last one. I choked on the last one. Motherfucker. Bring up bitch ass. God damn it. No quarrels with you, fuck off. You don't notice me. What else am I saying? Notice it, bitch! You do not see the big ass motherfucker pointing a goddamn laser at you? Turn the fuck around! I'm trying to fucking target it. This bitch is picking goddamn herbs. I'm talking about the goddamn guardian notice me. You notice the goddamn guardian, you stupid motherfucker! Around. You fuck off, goddammit. You bring that ass here. Notice me. Notice me. Look this way. There you go. Any damage? That one didn't do any fucking damage. That one did. But the other one didn't do any fucking damage. Ah, pussy. Ooh, that's a lot of shit. that I vaguely know what to do with. Goddamn. See, like, if I'm finding shit that's giving me 4 hearts and shit, I feel like I'm in the wrong area. In the sense that, like... it's just, like, the strong area. Should not be here yet. I don't know, but I know how to kill the fucking guardians. So, I'm gonna stay my happy ass over here. Find that motherfucking shrine. Kill these motherfucking old bitch guardians. And all will be well in the world. Neat. Where's your bitch ass at? Come here. Kill all these motherfucking guardians. Save the motherfucking game so I can stop fucking doing this.
What?
How? At least I got my shields back, I guess.
How the fuck?
Come here, goddammit. How the f- now I'm fucking up again. Bullshit. Fucking run off. Raggedy motherfucking bitch. Dare I go for it? Do I even fucking dare? I feel like I haven't gotten that before, right? Maybe I shouldn't. But also, where's the fucking horse at? Did that bitch leave me? No, he's right there. Okay, good shit. Do I dare try it without saving? Just fucking save. Just fucking save. Don't be a fucking idiot. Save the goddamn game.
Ho ho. Ho. Ho ho.
Easy. Easy claps. Never in doubt. First try. Where'd the motherfucking horse go? Sure. Discover the ship, but don't actually take it. Bring that horse ass here. Soothing me for how fucking shit of a horse you are. Goddamn annoying ass motherfucking horse. Fuck you. I don't even want to fucking use the goddamn horse right now. Jesus. Fuck. God. Spending a little too much time on guardians, however. If they're here, fucking kill them. Alright. Vibe over there for a second for me while I take care of this shit. Just drop a lot of shit. I mean, I guess they should. Theoretically, they're hard. No pause. Was that the last of the motherfuckers? I'm gonna just freak the fuck out. Maybe if you fucking listen when I tell you to fucking go a goddamn direction. Call me shit. Call me fucking shit. Bitch, you just gonna sit here then? You gotta get off the fucking. You gotta get off the fucking. Goddamn fucking piece of shit. Figure out the fuck. I hate the fucking horses in this fucking game. Holy fucking shit. Raggedy fucking goddamn. I gotta soothe the motherfucker because he don't know how to fucking move anywhere. Oh, this bitch got a horse too? Shut up. Stay put. Is that a chest? It was. Well, I didn't actually break any of my fucking shields that time.
Yeah.
What the fuck? Grinding shrines. Two shrines in 45 minutes. Fuck me. Oh god. But also have two towers? Have I gotten two towers or just the one? One tower, two shrines. This would be my second shrine. 45 minutes. However, four guardians. Thank you. gonna die. I don't wanna die. I have like a lot of fucking I did. Maybe that's how you're supposed to fucking do it. Hold on. Let me fucking think. Fuck. Fours. Fucking think with these bitches up my fucking ass. Fucking calm down too, goddammit. Fucking microphones against me. Damn, fucking horse. Fuck off. Fuck off. You fuck. Sometimes. Get rid of the fucking gardening hoe, because I don't know what the fuck is the point of it. I don't need, I'd rather have. Oh, you bitches. The Guardian Sword is a fucking 25? Oh. Hold on. Guardian sword, but I guess that's new, so whatever. Okay. Oh, okay. Alright, so never mind. Can't climb on the fucking leaves. Just do this one. See if I can fucking hit it. Or do I have to freeze it and then throw bombs? Maybe? No, I'll fucking do it. I probably was supposed to set the platform on fire. I guess that fucking worked, so whatever. What am I doing instead? I mean, fuck this one. I can find another place. I feel like I'm getting some good hits on that. It occurs to me now that these bitches ain't shit. Or am I gonna need the Guardian Spear to do something with that? Who knows? Oh, you fucking whore.
are there?
Figuring shit out. Slowly but surely. Very slowly. But very surely. Didn't I drop a fucking... brain breaker. Shit. gave you diamonds and pearls. Would you think I'd buy your girl? Missing anything? Get all the fucking secrets, cause fuck, there were a lot in this one. Which also leads me to believe my theory on I'm in the wrong area is correct. However, fuck it. Pop out of here. For an upgrade. My trusty steed is still by my side. This is good. Let's just keep going. This is something called Sam. Too, but help me understand what the fuck I'm looking at. Same fucking line of dialogue. God, fuck me. Just be safe. Do I touch? Can I touch this? Oh, no, don't touch it. Okay. That makes sense. Is that a giant horse? Is that just a person? Okay. I see what's happening here. Easy fix. Easy fix. Very easy fix. Super easy fix. Don't mind me. Maybe you want to come investigate though? Perhaps? Huh. Didn't know it could do that. I think my head the other way. Yeah. Don't think I'm supposed to be here at this point. Which way are you going? Ooh. I'm gonna continue my journey elsewhere. There's fucking water. Oh, I don't want to go that way. Anyways, never mind. Right. Yeah. Well, good luck, bud. Stable. Okay. Yeah, fuck it. Because when I'm down again, I think I gotta leave my horsey friend because I don't know how to get across. Let's see if I'm sure. Huh? Pardon me, you weird fucking piece of shit. See the fucking triangle, or you can stop with the shit. Okay, how about y'all leave me alone? So these motherfuckers glow at night. So do I have to fucking go back to them at nighttime? Is that the fucking... I still don't understand the purpose of these things. If anybody could help me out. I still have no idea what the fuck those things do. Oh. shit, actually? I didn't think that would work. That's really fucking good to know. Goddamn, finally someone fucking tells me that shit.
Hi!
A pure white horse. Customized the horse. Apparently you can customize horses. Horses. Horses? Horses. Where are we going? Where is that shrine at? Don't you know I'll be here forever? Oh, I can go. Okay. Monster parts. Like that. For sure. Probably. Monster, it's helpful. focused on. What the fuck? Am I supposed to keep the fucking topaz and diamonds, or are those just things to sell? One part this, one part monster. Are these better for? Oh boy, if only we had a fucking recipe book. Fucking idiot, the fucking fire went out this whole goddamn time. are supposed to reset it. You up, but because I fucked up. Okay. I did fuck up. Did I fuck up or no? Oh, who the fuck knows? Did I get another key? I don't even know what the fuck I just did to achieve that, but whatever. Sure. Cloud secret. One more tower, one more shrine, and I gotta eat something. Excuse me. Surroundings. I see. Fuck all. Wow, this is supremely unhelpful. I see that tower. Oh, the fuck out there. Probably is how you get that one. I should have probably checked that when I had the chance. But if you fast travel with your horse, do you keep the horse? See the tower I need. sick as fuck. There's no fucking shot on making that arrow. Damn. Reset. Try it over here. Maybe, hopefully. It gave me more stamina, and then it said your jumps take more stamina now. What? That one jump taking my whole motherfucking little half stamina bar? That's some bullshit. Things I've marked. What is this pen? And have I not gotten it? I know I didn't get that pen. I didn't get that pen. What am I trying to look for? That'd be the smart thing to do. And that's the last fucking thing I can even pin, so. I don't see shit else anyways. Where would the next tower be? Right the fuck there. At least that's that direction's tower. That direction. Anyways, no pause. Just eat something. I'm hungry. Shatter the heavens. Bitch, pardon? The fuck? Bitch, the fuck? slowly but surely.
Thank you.
Easy claps. Easy. Too easy. Slowest goddamn shit I've ever seen. Watch the next one. Holy shit. I don't even bother. That shit's gonna so goddamn slow. Going far enough. Somebody on YouTube? No? I did have somebody on YouTube. take the fucking goddamn pick. Pick it up. Filled with immense regret. Spreading. That's why we explore, baby. It's getting late. Easily is how I'm getting up this mountain. Too easy. Easy. Easy peasy. So easy. Never in doubt. Not a single doubt in my mind. So easy. Not gonna lie to you. A little bit of doubt on this one. Tiny bit of doubt on this one. Oh, never in doubt. Never in doubt. Yeah, okay. Didn't even... Huh? What's up? The wasteland part of that popped up. I jumped into the water. Huh? What's up? The wind was pushing me the other way? Okay. No, that's fine. That's what I expected was going to happen. Electric bats, too? No, that's fine. Yeah, a little red moon at the same time. No, that's cool. The thing. shit. Okay, this is good progress, I think. At least I'm unlocking. Thank you. is that gonna be one of the I was about to say Digimon the monsters?
low-key grind for this.
Fast travel. Yeah, eat those motherfuckers, probably, bro. Getting some plot. I just imagined it sung in a bird, like sung in a parrot type shit. But Hope survives in Hyrule. I got his blood princess and a fearless knight. They appear in each age to fight the good fight. No. Can I skip this? Actually, that's not interesting. 500, goddamn, okay. Diamond for 55, goddamn. Like, not even kinda close to that many, right? Isn't this shit supposed to be in an alphabetical? I know I got, yeah, I got 7. Are worth 3 apiece. 30, 60, 90, 120, 50, 65. Okay. Let me get my stamina. Oh no. I went to the wrong motherfucking time too. God damn it. I'm a stupid bitch, you're a stupid bitch, we're all stupid bitch. Stupid as bitch. feel like the idea that they looked at Link and was like, that's a man, is kind of a lie. Too easy. Give me a real challenge. Because I'm getting off, bro. He was a little too late. However, the video on demand is available. Shit. The chair beat the fuck up. You can do better. Don't sell yourself short. My dog done ripped and tore and fucked his chair all the way. However, I'm gonna try to sneak into this bitch. God damn, alright. They really own it. Never mind my fault. God damn. However, if you do get captured, they take you to jail inside the city. They just whoop your ass. Where do you want to shop inside the city? But I'm not there. Well, before I get distracted and start up this shit again, it's a really complicated process to get in there. Sounds like not my cup of tea. I don't feel like doing complicated processes right about now. However, take damage. Go to that small town and meet someone on the roof and buy clothes. Yeah, you gotta dress like a woman. That's what I figured. Meet someone on the roof and buy clothes. I think I know what you're talking about. Or at least I was on that roof. Not a tower too far. Alright. Take your little happy ass back to the shrine. Because I talked to homeboy. He didn't say anything about that. He just said, oh, I'm watching for him. I'm watching for the man to be sneaking in here. Is that all you gotta get, though? No. I'm getting distracted. I need to eat. My stomach hurting. But now at least I know what I'm doing, I guess. Just go to the Oasis and buy the clothes. This Oasis right here, the Karakara Bazaar. However, fuck it. One last little shit then. Alright. Goddamn drumstick. Oh, I take a damage. I'm hot. Drink your shit. Damn it, you've convinced me. Alright. I'm gonna go do this little quest, then I'm getting off. I gotta cook something. IRL. Boy hungry. And then the goddamn Shay gonna come through, so I don't even need motherfucker. I ain't going to bed. We know we're near bedtime. Dinner time though. Or do you mean like wait to, I don't think that's what she meant. If I just waited till nighttime, I wouldn't have to deal with this shit. Yeah, I'm gonna go get some food. I'm gonna buy me a dress first. God damn, is this shit that fun? I'm buying a little dress first. Chop down this cactus, cause fuck it, specifically. And then I'm going to get some food. For real. See on top of that little building right there? That's what you're talking about. Where are you going, Chuck? Go to pizza. I've had so much pizza in the past few days, I ain't eating no more goddamn pizza. I ate some salmon.
Ça va?
I'll fuck off. Homemade cookies? My mouth is still a little too fucked up for cookies. Also, I need a hand blender. Not a hand blender, an electric blender if I can make some cookies. Not a blender. What's the word I'm thinking of? Mixer. Electric mixer. So I can make some cookies. But yeah, I do got a recipe for some cookies. I made some cookies the other day. A couple weeks ago, but they melt. It's on top of this building, I'm assuming. Now I'm back to regular food, kind of. But I'm still trying to keep it. Oh yeah, that's a man. My man, it's you. $600. God damn it. Right. I have the path to get the money.
Yeah.
Sell the diamond and topaz. Do those come in handy at some point? Or do I just sell them now? Do I have anything else? I don't feel like Googling this shit. Do I have anything else worth any money? Open. Got a lot of open. I can push those. Should be able to find more diamond and topaz. I got the little quest where I can get some more diamonds. I'm just wondering, like, does somebody else give me more for them? Should I go find that person? Or do they come in handy later for some other shit? How's this all work? Let me see. Oh. I'm Googling the shit. I've decided to, diamonds cannot be used for cookies and sell for 500. Diamonds are needed for armor upgrades. Sell the amber, that should be that rare. You're right. What do you say, 600? Math? Like 9? I think so.
Yeah, sure. Yay!
Don't hesitate to sell you things. I'll sell you some plates. I think I sold all my plates. Nah. 9 rupees left. That's all I need. I can always sell more shit if I ever need to. Okay. Nah. Woo-hoo! Although, I could have robbed your bitch ass. I don't want to talk to these people yet. What the hell?
Saba.
Yeah, I know that. Go away. I'm not trying to talk to you. Go away. I'm trying to talk to this little teddy bear looking motherfucker. Go away. Go away.
Oh. Uh-huh.
He just said you want to watch the sandstorm with me? Oh, okay. I'll take it to the tower. I bet you could holler at the door when that shit dies down. Okay, Link. I'm trying to look like a bad bitch.
Oh.
I said adorable.
Oh, ho, ho, ho.
Couldn't shave. I haven't got a whole new goddamn quest line. Ow, fuck. We've done it. We've done it, boys. Wait, ain't that the same motherfucker?
Uh-huh.
I'm not even paying attention to the shit you're talking about. you can buy the meat here. Been found out. Options, babe. Can't pray. At least it might be there. That's the exit.
Vasa! Vasa!